so it was great actually working with him. When I met him first at the reading, it was only Karan sitting across from us, and it was Tanuj and me. And I looked at him and he was bubbling with energy, and he couldn't sit straight, okay, and sit still. And I was like, my God, what is he on? Like, you know, how does he have so much energy? I have to match up to that energy on screen. But I think he mellowed down and I sort of went up and he sort of balanced each other.
Yeah, I think we found a middle path somewhere, no? We met somewhere.
Somewhere, I think so. And we play brother-sisters and, well, you can look at both of us and we look nothing like each other. While our parents have our parents did something really shady
my
in their lives.
My stepsister on the show.
But we actually have a really good brother-sister chemistry, and I think in real life also we've become like that. I'm always taking care of me and he's always goofing up, like in the show. So I think the show, the real life has rubbed on to us in our real lives as well.
Actually, मैंने पहली बार देखा, आपने भी पहली बार देखा, तो अभी अपना बच्चा सबको सुंदर लगता है. मुझे तो बहुत अच्छा लगा.
Yeah, I loved it. I want to congratulate Karan Anshuman and the entire team
really?
Of Inside Edge. Because actors होने के तौर पर हमारी कुछ expectations होती हैं जब हम shoot कर रहे होते हैं. हमें लगता है ये अच्छा हो रहा है, ये कितना अच्छा हो रहा है, ये कैसे निकल के आएगा. और आज जब हमने theatre में देखा तो I just like to say you surprised us. Both Richa, me, and I think lots of us were surprised very positively. हमें लगा कि जितना हम सोच रहे थे कि इतना अच्छा होगा, उससे कई ज़्यादा अच्छा आपने बनाया. So thank you for that.
Thank you guys. It's all because of them.
No, no.
This show is nothing without Vikrant Dhawan and Zarina.
No, it's not because of us.
Of course it is.
No. And I'm very excited कि और episodes में देखूं. और 8 episodes हैं. Amazon में I think Monday को चढ़ रहे हैं. तो very very excited. To finish this series now.
बहुत अलग है, बहुत अलग है. हम मतलब अमूमन पूरी हमारा मुल्क जो है क्रिकेट के ऊपर पागल मुल्क है, but क्रिकेट के स्टेडियम के जो चेंजिंग रूम में या अंदर जो ड्रामा होता है हम नहीं जानते हैं उतना. वो इसमें देखने को मिलता है कि बिहाइंड द ग्राउंड क्या क्या चीज़ें होती हैं. बहुत ही बढ़िया है, सुपर.